Stuff over here.
What the fuck? Oh,
God. Fucking hell. Hi, guys.
Mike.
And Judy Hopps. And we'll be playing Fallout 4. It's fun. But she's going to just hang out with Audrey, so. So, I'm just messing around. I'm not really like,
trial and error mechanics of high difficulty.
make ruins the pacing of the story. Typically. But The Last of Us just finds a balance, balances it in a way that makes it work. By only using being equal at certain points. Where sometimes you can hear the chapter you use under control, and the difficulty varies depending on the situation you're in and what the tab is and how you choose to play. It implements the difficulty well. And it does sacrifice, it does make the game less fun. But the point of The Last of Us is not to be fun. And that's to its credit. Like, I hated the game sometimes. But at the same time, I understood. I still appreciated it. And I understood why it needed to be that way. That's a video in and of itself I should talk about. The Last of Us and the game, of course, because it deserves a lot of credit for doing things in a way that I typically hate, but making it work for the sake of its narrative and for attaching to the characters, because I was so tense throughout. And what I realized is that I was sharing the same tension that they, the characters, were feeling. And that's a powerful character connection, I think, the way that was. So, yeah. But now I'm back just casually playing and streaming. I wanted to stream Heavy Rain, but just didn't feel like doing it. But part of the emotions I had, but another part of me is like, is that I didn't, because the fact that I had never done anything. Not so much the solving puzzles, but in getting the decisions that I, getting the results I wanted. And I did much better on my PS4 playthrough than on my PS3. I really went from the worst to the best ending. And the other, I had a similar experience with Mass Effect 2, PS3, and Mass Effect 2 ending. It wasn't the worst, but it wasn't the best. But my 360 ending of Mass Effect 2, and I replayed the trilogy all the way through. My results were much better for Mass Effect 2. I think I was just there. Is that the... I don't know. That's a lighthouse. Maybe I'll check that out. Yeah, you definitely feel the Brotherhood presence. They're across mine. And they're everywhere now. I will say this. Even though I disagree with the Brotherhood, it's a little boxy. The cool thing about fighting with the Brotherhood is being able to walk beside Liberty Prime. Because Liberty Prime is awesome. Love Liberty Prime. Liberty Prime makes me want make a song.
wonder if you can make the Minutemen your enemy. I don't want to, but I'm just curious. Yeah, I did a lot of scrounging in Last of Us as well. Yeah, there's background noise, but I have the fan on my blast. I'm gonna turn the fan down a bit. There we go. Oh wait, I mean there's still background noise, but it's not as heavy. I guess I'm heading towards the lighthouse. I might have already been here though. Yeah, it's showing up as I've been here already. Let's see what's down here. Come on, I want to discover new places. I keep discovering things, even though I thought I've explored the entire map. There's other vaults I haven't found either. See, there's that. There are other vaults that I haven't discovered yet. I'm trying to think, because I heard about this vault.
Attention, Concord residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Okay, I've already been here. Yeah. There was another vault that I read about that I haven't discovered yet, but I wanted to discover it. I'm trying to think of can't think of details right now. I've been to that lighthouse already. See what's over here. I got new glasses, so I'm finally able to sit back on the couch and play from there. I should see stuff. I want to do another video with a bunny playing a game, but I really can't think of another one.
And I don't want to use the same bun. Are you looking for a safe place to settle?
Okay, I've heard enough of that. That's enough of that. spanky in your place.
Too hot, I gotta turn the fan on. You guys aren't gonna hear me, but
So this is a fan, sorry.
But I am way too hot to have it on. So if you guys can't hear me, you got it. Where the background noise was. Why is the radio on? I didn't turn the fucking radio on. So how do I turn the fucking flashlight off? I forgot how to turn off the flashlight. So I'm just hitting every button to find out how to turn the fucking flashlight off. How do I turn the Good Boy's flashlight off? I did this all the time. I forgot how to do it. Alright, I hit every fucking button. And I can't turn off the fucking flashlight. How do you do it? I think I'm supposed to hold something down, but I'm trying that and it's not doing anything.
There.
One. Now. Over here.
I know there is a vault in the glowing sea. That's where it is. I don't know. I have unlocked every perk, so there's no point there. I can't use the perk because I've unlocked everything. Yeah, the satellite things are out.
Bunny ears. Be fun. Jesse, I love bunnies. They're my favorite animal. Yay, bun.
Oh, I can name my weapon. That's awesome. Atmosphere in this area than I think anywhere else in the game. Pretty much there's a place I haven't discovered yet. And this is the only area that lets you go outside the map boundaries. If you look at the map, there are areas you discover that are outside the boundaries of
If you want to be a bun, put on your bunny ears.
Yes, I have an obsession with rabbits. It makes sense. Regular show there's an episode, one of my favorite episodes, probably my favorite episode, about the elf called Hello Govnat, and one of the dreams that the Rigby has the tough guy's fists. So that's where I have name. Could name it Bunny because I'm already named Rabbit. And there you have a fucker.
Alright, well that's that. Oh, there's
else I have not been to that, but we gotta get up here first. house for me. It's in the icon anyway. So good.
Thank you. was an accident.
So
stuff yet. Okay, so I'm just going to walk around here.
for his feet.
Thank you. playing this an hour already. stuff, enemies, like stuff to get.
Not that's it. Nothing else.
Button. not recognize the icon.
my bunny. Hey, Judy. Judy Hopps. The bunny, see? Meep. Eva. Yay for the bunny.
Go.
tell because the barrier is way behind.
Thank you. out at least.
Thank you.
understanding that you hired her is enough. However, do worry about the project pressures at the other stations, especially Bob at Station 1. We all know he needs to jump very seriously. Bullet point up and like to come out of it. God tells me to figure out something's going on down here sooner rather than later. He's advised.
Hello. How you doing? I don't know why the place isn't cleared yet. Like, is there some place I haven't been to in there? Because I've probably explored everything. There's another whole area of that place that I haven't come up with in real life, but I'll always go back to it later.
see what I missed. It wouldn't say cleared if I had killed every enemy there, so that's obvious I have.
Figgins. What was that? Can't they read the signs? I think it's time I go back inside the quarry. It's been too long. No. I can't. The guy didn't ever let me in. I could kill them all. No, that wouldn't be what it would want. It's time to lay down. Yes, of course. It's next to my bed. I will. It's loaded.
It may not have cleared this area, but it seems like it may be so. Alright, let me do that again. I don't know why it doesn't say clear. I can't think of anything else to do here. Something else.
how it records. I'm talking about something like that. Sorry.
So, it appears the Commonwealth is about to enter a new era of peace this year.
A new era of peace? What do you mean?
The constant paranoia living in the Institute's shadow vanished the moment you pressed the detonation. The kidnappings, the fear, and the threat of their technology running rampant. All gone, Mr. Institute.
That peace cost a lot of innocent people their lives.
The price of war is steep. It takes its toll on both sides of battle. But we have to be willing to accept these losses if it means winning the good fight. Do you have any idea what's happening? What you've done will be felt for years to come. It's destined to become a part of history, a tale of a lone soldier who made this land a better place. A place where people no longer have to live in fear, but instead, and whether you did this for your own sake or for the sake of the Brotherhood, the end result is the same. The Commonwealth is safe. Because you chose to take a leap of faith and make a difference.
It would have been impossible without your help.
And I wouldn't even be alive without yours. I'd say that makes us easy. Anyway, I've said what I needed to say, so I won't keep you any longer. I suppose it's time you ventured out into this new world. And you'll still have me by your side. I'd be honored to come. Ad victoria, says.
Back out. Yay!
Boom! Attention, all Brotherhood soldiers. If you have not yet received your Squire mentorship assignment, please come see me on the bridge. Repeat, if you have not received your mentorship assignment, please report to the bridge. That is all.
Sentinel. You have technical documents, perhaps? Or looking to assist on a research patrol?
I found some technical documents.
These will prove interesting. I'll find them in the end. Here is a catch for the scientists. Remember, the common room is an almost unlimited source for statistical documents. Check every building you explore during your patrol for any problems. And you might be pleasantly surprised that it's a fun time.
Nice to be on the open road. Good neighbor was starting to wear out its welcome.
I feel like sending you back.
What makes you say that?
Good neighbor was a good place for which to work, but a crappy place to hang your hat. Let's put it this way. You don't get much rest when you're sleeping with one eye open. Still, it's the best place for me to set up shop. Diamond City's goons would have run me out of town. Wandering the Commonwealth alone isn't the brightest plan when you're hard up for caps.
Setting up shop? What do you mean?
I needed somewhere to hang out so that people could find me when they required my services. Folks of good neighbor tended to not ask too many questions, which suited my needs. So, I made a deal with Hancock and started waiting for the caps to open.
Caps aren't worth risking your life.
Easy for you to say. Right now, I need every cap I can get.
Are caps really that important to you?
I don't have much of a choice. I don't usually go around sharing stuff like this, but you've been pretty straight with me, so I'm gonna be straight with you. It's those two assholes. Those two idiots you saw me talking to at the third rail. Winlock and Barnes. They've been hounding me for months, and it's been driving off clients. No one wants to touch me once they learn I used to run with the Gunners. I figured if I could get enough caps together, maybe I could buy them out.
How many cops do you need?
I'm not sure. Honestly, it's not even what concerns me the most. I'm wondering how I'm going to pull it off. Winlock and Barnes have a small army of gunners with them at all times. I decided to just keep the caps and put a bullet in my head for good measure. If I set up a place to meet them, I'm sure they'd roll in with everyone they've got. Unless, maybe you and I could pay them a little visit and put an end to them before they realize what's going on. Before you get that look on your face, let me just say that I wouldn't even be asking if I didn't trust you.
Is there any other way to do this?
If there was, I would have done it already. To be honest, even if they took the money, there's no guarantee they wouldn't change their minds later. And I'd be completely broke and on the run.
If you need my help, I'm there.
Wow. I don't know what to say. Truth is, I haven't been able to rely on anyone since I was a kid. When I've met, you to try to rip me off or plant a knife in my back. But you're different. You see eye to eye on almost everything. I have a funny feeling you actually care about what happens to me. That's why I asked for your help. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna make this easy. Feel like helping you with this? Head over to the Mass Pack Interchange and we'll take them down. If you don't, I'm not going to hold it against you. Either way, thanks for hearing me out. Nice to know that you care.
Cool, quest, let's do it.
I'm back. Let's do this quest.
Thank you.
Hey.
Need something?
Hey.
We should send a message to the gunners to stay off my back.
You aren't afraid the gunners will retaliate?
Where these idiots exactly think they would. But I know better. The gunners, it's always about the bottom line. They just lost this entire way station. That cost them big. Besides, we have no way of knowing how he's involved. Anyway, so you a favor now. After all, you fired me.
You don't know me. You clearly need me.
Sure, but I like everything you're making. Nice. You're one up on me. I'll tell you what. I'm going to give you back the caps you paid me. Still stick with you because that was part of the original deal. Don't worry. There you go. I guess we're done here. Lead on.
Bye. That's right, Eva.